Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your updated Tuesday forecast. Rain off to the west. Now clouds increasing out ahead of it. And while we will mainly stay dry through the afternoon hours, rain is on the way as we head into this evening and overnight tonight. Big area of low pressure spinning in the Intermountain West. It's really going to dominate our weather pattern the next couple of days. One, with some warmer temperatures as the flow in our atmosphere comes out of the south and west. And two, with a couple of rain and storm chances over the next few days. Now, that southwesterly wind flow will take some warmer air from the southern plains and the Gulf of Mexico, send it into the Ohio River Valley. We have a couple of days in the 70s coming, but unfortunately, we won't really be able to enjoy it too much as we'll be dodging in and out of some showers and storms. Looking ahead into this evening, a little line of some scattered showers will be possible. It may even be a little more expansive than this. And, well, signs are that this will expand into tomorrow morning and make for a wet Wednesday morning drive into work. Now, this gets out of here for Wednesday afternoon. We will get some time to enjoy some of that warmer weather tomorrow afternoon, but quickly on its heels is another round of some showers and storms on tap for Halloween. Now, we could see a few lighter showers, especially north and west of Louisville, early in the day on Thursday, but it's what is holding off to the west that will cause some problems for trick-or-treating. At the very least, we'll see some rain and potentially some heavy rain. There's also going to be the potential for some strong storms with some perhaps damaging wind gusts as we head into late Thursday afternoon and Thursday evening. I'll continue to watch it very closely, but again, that trick-or-treating forecast not looking so great right now. After some fog hung around all the way till midday, that's currently lifting in the early afternoon hours. We'll be mostly cloudy and dry and overall pleasant for the rest of the afternoon with high near 64. There's that pair of 70s for Wednesday and Thursday, but chances of rain pretty high, 60% tomorrow morning, 80% with some of those storms a little stronger late in the day on your Thursday. We'll dry it out Friday through the weekend. Highs a little cooler, only 58 degrees Saturday and Sunday, back into the 60s Monday and Tuesday. Also, don't forget, before you go to bed Saturday night, set your clocks back 1 hour. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.